Today on Brett's Brain, we're going to talk a little bit about how to compensate your advisory boards. We've talked in the past about how to put an advisory board together and actually get stuff out of it. And one thing you can do to incentivize those advisors or key mentors or people that you really believe can help your business grow is you can incentivize them with equity in your company. If you're an early stage startup, in all likelihood, you don't have that much cash in the bank. And so doing cash compensation, which is really common, you know, for people that are on public boards, it's really not an option for you. You probably should cover their costs for any type of meetings that they have. But honestly, the best way to incent them can be equity in the company. There's a lot written on the internet about how much to compensate people. You know, usually it's between 0.25% and 1% worth of stock in your company. But what you need to do is you need to tie that stock incentive to whatever it is you want to get out of those people. And so if you're just looking for somebody to help with strategy and you want to talk to them on a monthly basis, make sure you set that up upfront. Say every month we're going to talk. And as long as we do that, you know, your stock is going to vest over 2 years and, you know, we're going to give you enough shares where today it's worth about 0.5% of the company. So make sure you align that equity incentive and that compensation with whatever it is you want to get out of those advisors. Just don't offer it to them and say, hey, here it is. Here's your stock. It's vested immediately. Put specific goals in place and use the equity as a way to not just say thank you, but to actually incentivize those key advisors and key mentors to help you build a more successful and much bigger startup.